Right now, I'm the main provider.
William Easter has made a living for the past 16 years through his auto glass shop in Haw River.
I'm scared if I don't get some kind of help to help stay afloat, the business is going to go down and I'm not going to be able to pay them bills.
He's among the 900,000 small business owners in the state who are all looking for financial relief from the COVID-19 crisis through loans.
So we contacted Wells Fargo and they told us that they had a cap and couldn't take any more applications because of what they went through, I think it was in 2018 or so.
Easter banks with Wells Fargo. He applied for the Paycheck Protection Program, but the bank told us they've received their asset cap, blaming their past leadership for the limited funds. I reached out to the company today and received this statement from the CEO. We are committed to helping our customers during these unprecedented and challenging times, but are restricted in our ability to serve as many customers as we would like under the PPP. While all businesses have been impacted by the crisis, small businesses with fewer than 50 employees and nonprofits often have fewer resources. Therefore, we're focusing our efforts under the Paycheck Protection Program on these groups, end quote. But Easter says that's not the case.
I asked them for direction and they couldn't give me no direction. They said it couldn't help me. So we tried another bank and the bank said if we don't have a business account, they can't help us. So we're in limbo. There's nothing we can do. Just sitting here hoping to hang on.
We have a listing on our website.
Thomas Stiff, the North Carolina District Director for the Small Business Administration, says business owners do have a few options.
The Emergency Economic Injury Disaster Loan would be one response for small businesses to take advantage of. The other is the Paycheck Protection Program, or PPP. This is designed for small businesses to be able to maintain their current employees, and there's an incentive for them to do that.
Williams told us he reached out to other financial institutions, but because he didn't open an account by a certain time period, he was denied.
After this, we will definitely be looking for another bank.